I've been here since kindergarten. It's been the best 13 years of my life.
I actually started Hackley in kindergarten.
I started here in kindergarten.
I started Hackley in second grade.
I've been at Hackley since kindergarten.
I entered Hackley in kindergarten.
I joined Hackley in second grade, and when I first came, I was really excited, and the first day I was walking through the halls, I was like, oh my gosh, this is surreal. This school is amazing.
So we have two children here at Hackley. Both of them are lifers. They started in kindergarten, and the oldest one, Dylan, is now in sixth grade. And the youngest is now starting in kindergarten, and he's been here for 5 months, although he feels like he's been here his whole life.
We decided to apply to Hackley for Dylan when he was just turning five. And the reason was because we had really enjoyed the experience in our community, but had looked around and decided we wanted to really give the best foot forward for education we could for our children. And I think we come from a family that really believes that a well-rounded education is one of the best gifts that you can give your children. We came for our first visit, and I think Farzan was a little skeptical, but we drove up the hilltop and walked in the admissions office, and we took a tour from a senior here, a girl who wanted to be a physicist. And by the end of the tour, we both realized, just from the drive up to the end of the tour, that we saw how much Hackley had to offer in terms of education and engagement with the world and encouraging children to really explore their communities and learn as much as they could from them. And so the skeptic here was converted, and we applied, and thankfully we were accepted and decided to come for kindergarten for Dylan. And 7 years later, we couldn't be happier.
I would come here because of all the love and support you get from everyone in this community.
My favorite thing about Hackley has been the people that I've been able to meet and the community that surrounds me each and every day.
I love Hackley because there's a spirit here in which everyone wants everyone to reach their highest potential.
You can do almost anything here.